Hi guys! Dacia has revealed the 2023 lineup, incorporating new visual changes for all cars. The entire lineup will get the new Dacia Link emblem, a new logotype on the steering wheel and on the rear of the car, new colors and new wheels. The new Dacia emblem is also featured on the center of each hubcap. Other changes that have been made to the design include the arrival of monolith grey on the roof rails, the front and rear skid plates, and the side view mirrors on the Sandero Stepway and Dacia Duster. All the changes apply to orders placed starting July, and the first deliveries will take place in the last quarter of 2022. Guys, if you like the new Dacia identity, and if you like the channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!